All right, hi guys. So we're in week three of online learning, and I know you guys are eagerly finishing up your projects, which is your Google Slide project for your biomes. Once you finish that, we are going to be popping into reproduction and inherited traits. The reason that we're doing that is because we want to make sure we see how two different individuals or two different animals create a different offspring, and then how that offspring adapts or changes in order to be able to live in the biome that it was created or the area where they live. So first we need to understand how reproduction and inherited traits work before we can go on to adaptations. So the two different reproductive things that we're going to be discussing, or the two reproductive vocabulary words that we're going to be discussing, are asexual reproduction and sexual reproduction. So asexual reproduction only requires one parent, and sexual reproduction requires two parents. So asexual reproduction is one parent, and it is unlike sexual reproduction, which needs two parents. Since there's only one parent, there is no fusion of gametes or no mixing of genetic information. As a result, the offsprings are genetically identical to the parent and to each other. When it comes to sexual reproduction, the genetic material of two individuals is combined to produce genetically diverse offspring that differ from their parents. Fertilization and meiosis alternate in sexual life cycles. So this is to make sure that we understand how things change and grow, and how they are working towards making sure that they're living in that biome and that they're able to survive. So on your research, you did learn how different animals had different color coats, and had different size legs or different size bodies in order to be able to adapt and survive in that biome. So now we're going to be talking about how they became those kinds of animals. So we're going to be watching a video, we're going to be having a reading, and we're going to be having some questions along the way.